this afternoon even was in the news about big fire that up to now already burned 2,000 dunams, which is in English, but very big area, even burned some shops, houses, and they are very worried, as you can see now in the news. Now, our Rebbe said us in the Talmud, the Medrash of Zohar, this fire scars because of the declaration of Shabbos. What can you do? This the Talmud says, and it is interesting to see also that the great Rabbi genius Rabbi Sternbuch and also Rabbi Obadiah Yosef say the same thing when big fires happen in Israel. Now, it is unfortunately that only yesterday, before yesterday really, the president of the Supreme Court, she said that shops can be opened on Shabbos in Tel Aviv. No doubt it may cost very much the Orthodox Jews, because Shabbos is the basis of in pictures, flames, threatens Jerusalem forest. My phone put in the internet, 2:17. Now, what we see is really as Rabbi Sternbuch, big rabbi, this is what he said about it. So he said that because of the sin of the declaration of Shabbos, so this is what we have. So let us see now really what he says. It comes out. And this is also coming out, as you see just now, is a prophecy of the Bible. So what is this in here? Rabbi Sternbuch clearly says that the fires, this is what he says, you can see it really now clearly. Rabbi Sternbuch, fires come in Israel because they open their shops on the Sabbath. This is what he says, and this fits with the prohibition of the creation of Shabbos. And we have the prophecy of Jeremiah, which says, and if you will not hearken to me to honor the Shabbos day and not to carry burdens on the gates of Shabbos and the gates of Jerusalem, then it is written after us, the punishment will be fire in the gates and it will be consumed the best places of Jerusalem and it will not be quieted. So, really, there is threatening prophecy, and this is what is written afterwards, that because of this statement, so the Talmud says that fire comes because of the declaration of the Shabbos. All this one can see in the Talmud, Shabbos 119. So, unfortunately, this is what happened. Now, many things that the fact that such big fire came after the she was the president, what she called, of the Supreme Court in Israel, she allowed shops to be open on Shabbos, so clearly they consider connection. Because of this, this is why this big fire came to remind us what our Rebbe said us. Now let us see, this is the most important thing, what the court says about this when I looked for the best meeting, the Torah of the verse as report, the balance in because of the desecration of Shabbos. So now you can see it coming clearly. So we look for the best meeting of Asrei Fort, the fires, and why? Bechilul Shabbat, because of the desecration of Shabbos. Shabbos, yeah? Now what is interesting, this is minimal in the Torah Asrei Fort, and Bechilul Shabbat is also minimal. Bechilul Shabbat, Bechilul. So clearly, shows the connection between the desecration of Shabbos and fires, which bring troubles, and as the prophet said, Jeremiah, that even destruction, Churban, come because of this, and errors, also another for destruction. And what really is interesting, that our rabbi said us that because of the desecration of the Shabbos, the Jews came out from the Egypt, from the desert, the Amalekites came to attack them because some Jews desecrated the Shabbos, and desecrated the Shabbos, even there are few Jews, but all of them are responsible. Now, what is also interesting is that you have the evil angel of the Amalekite, which is Samael, becoming, and he becomes strong because of the desecration of Shabbos, because of sins which brings him power to cause Shabbos. Now, what is also interesting is that the Shabbos that we have today is a lot on terror, and while this Amalekite just want to wipe out Israel, the Iranian, Hezbollah, Hamas, and the Lord. So clearly showing that what the Talmud says, what the Rabbi says, it is clearly indicating the Torah, which was a blueprint of creation. And as we said, cannot be coincidence that after a day that the Mrs. Miriam Naor allowed opening shops in Tel Aviv on Shabbos, came this very, very strong fire, as you can see in the help of God. We have such strong threats from Iran, we want to wipe us out. 130 missiles already ready. Magda Hezbollah and Iran more and more settling down in Syria. And the threat is very big, and no doubt that we need the help of God in such a time. So definitely we have to keep the Torah, the Shabbos, and only then you'll have Messiah coming.